Spyro, I think my wings are singed.
You okay?
You almost torched me, dude. Wait. You breathe fire! So I'm just about ready to blow the top off that place and kick that guy's booty when Spyro let loose with some serious flame, dude. No joke. Flames from the mouth.
Well, I was just trying to help.
No, some help. You nearly turned me to ashes, dude. Mom, Dad, you should have seen him. He came out breathing fire, all right? I tell you, it was crazy. You don't believe me. Spyro, tell him.
Well, it's true, Dad, I swear. I just got real mad, opened my mouth, and whoosh, Flame City.
It's not that, Spyro. I believe you both. It's just that your mother and I knew this day would come.
What day?
The day when we would have to tell you the truth.
So that was the night that Spyro learned he wasn't a dragonfly after all, but in fact an exile from an unknown distant land.
So, you mean I'm not your real son?
You are our real son. It's just that you came from somewhere else. Far away, where wars rage on, and the innocent seem to always pay the price.
It wasn't long after that night that Spyro decided to venture forth and find his home.
So that's it, huh? Leaving sparks behind the old homestead? Not a care in the world. Don't look back.
This is your home, Sparks. But I just found out that my home is out there somewhere. And I've got to find it. Besides, I'm not leaving you behind. I'm just leaving you where you belong.
Well, I thought I belonged with you. Because I'm always with you. But I guess I was wrong, huh? I'm sure. I'm wrong on a lot of things. You know what? You're right, I'm wrong.
Don't worry about him, Spyro. You know how hot-headed he can be. You'll see him when you get back. Now, son. Keep your head up, your nose clean, and use that breath of yours wisely. All gifts come with a price.
Don't listen to your father's preaching, Spyro. Just be yourself. It's all any of us can do.
So, hard as it was, Spyro left the only family he had ever known and journeyed on to where he did not know.
Thank you.
Spyro. So, me and the old man were chatting, and this whole belonging thing, you know, came up, and we decided that best friends belong together. Even if one of them is purple and does have some weight issues.
Weight issues, huh? Well, at least I've never been turned into a lantern.
Oh, please, lantern schmantern. Let's see what's out there.
Thank you.